I found something. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Thank you. found something. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Thank you.
Found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. I found something. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Thank you. evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Thank you.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
I think I recovered the obelisk you mentioned from the Shrike Abyssal. It's waiting in Bay D-24.
Really?
Spectre status recognized.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I think I know which project you mean, and I've got a Hesperia period statue in Bay D-24.
Commander Shepard, that's excellent news. I'll have it sent to that project right away. Thank you so much for your help.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
Are you Bray?
The great Commander Shepard. And me without my autograph book.
Save it. Just take me to Aria.
Follow me.
So where is she?
Shepard.
Thank you.
Aria, how dramatic.
There are too many eyes and ears in Purgatory.
I assume this is about retaking Omega?
This is about your war, Shepard. Cerberus controlling the Terminus system seriously bolsters their mobility. Since taking Omega, they've spread through the galaxy. Surely the Alliance has noticed.
Cut to the chase. What's your plan?
Kick them out. I've amassed a fleet of Merc ships we're going to punch through enemy lines and invade. Once we're on Omega, it's a ground war. That's why I want you. I only accept the best. The leader of the Cerberus occupation is General Oleg Petrovsky. He's the one who ousted me.
Don't know him.
The elusive man's top military strategist and best kept secret. But all you really need to know is that he's a merciless bastard.
What's your intel on the occupation?
Petrovsky's army is massive and he's got Omega locked tight. The information stops there.
So you're winging it?
Not at all. There are secrets on Omega only I know. Secrets that will provide us a foothold. I can tell you this. Petrovsky's invasion was precise and ruthless. He'll stop at nothing to win.
Sounds familiar.
Shepard, I know my reputation. I know I'm hated. I ruled Omega with an iron fist. But the people were free. Their lives were theirs. I preserved that. This man took all that away, and he is going to pay. When Omega is mine again, I'll give you everything. I've got ships, mercs, Ezo, all yours for the war.
What's the catch?
I have objections to some of the company you keep. So you'll have to leave the Normandy and its crew behind.
My crew are professionals.
Let's just say, I want you all to myself. Bray will provide coordinates to my fleet. Oh, and while we're still in the Citadel, please be discreet.
The fleet is hidden in this system. Signal me when you're on your way. Aria and I will meet you on the command ship. Can't wait to see what all the fuss is about.
Commander?
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser?
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
A lot could go wrong.
The assault's been planned for weeks, Shepard. For now, just sit back. Let me steer.
Not the best start to our partnership, Arya.
How things begin isn't nearly as important as how they end. Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Head for the command ship.
Cruiser, I don't have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Lance. On voice recognition, Alpha Tango Zed. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
Let's go! Everyone up! There's no time!
did upgrade Omega's outer defenses.
So it would seem.
Escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's out of defense so my ships can run. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
This is what I brought you. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Aria relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it.
I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
Out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Aria to fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. Team, report in. Bray, you there?
Affirmative. But only six pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them. To you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land. Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there.
Yes.
getting close. Those cannons have to be stopped. This way. The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Intruders located. Stop here.
Feels good to live.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight!
Security override in effect.
Right here, defense station.
Get to the controls. Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point. Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations.
It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Aria, look!
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
There's a good chance the General knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing.
Mm-hmm.